Thank you. You were doing this for her, weren't you? For Wayla. You wanted revolution. She didn't. She wanted them to understand. That's what you were doing now. Trying to lead them to understand. By showing them the past. Dagger. I remember that emblem. But that must mean I'm Atevo. I'm your father. I'm the one who ordered your home to be burned down. The one who killed the woman you loved. Wait. Wolf! I'm sorry! Please! Where are you? Wolf, I didn't know, I swear. I'm a terrible person. No, I don't deserve your forgiveness.
has come with me already. What are you trying to prove? You've lost. Accept it.
I don't accept anything. It's your fault. All of it.
Kalani, stop.
Are you too afraid to open your eyes for once?
Stop!
Following orders, look around you!
Kalani, stop it! Kalani!
What did you make me do?
killed you. Wolf. I don't know what to say. I hope you can forgive me, Kalani. I would understand if you just leave me here. I don't deserve the City of Light. I don't deserve you.
We walk, we fly, we run, better in my mind I become. Leave the past behind, to another place that we find. You are my guide, my trust, to lead me on. You are stone and bones of the past.
of hope. That looks like a whisper stone.
Eyes of blue reach out inside my soul.
Is that... I remember now. I gave you a funeral here. I know you didn't believe in the ritual, Kalani, but this meant a lot to me. Kalani, I finally realized what you were trying to tell me with all this. Why you brought me here. I was wrong about it all. I've always been. It was never you who needed guidance to the City of Light, was it? It was me. I'm the Lost Ember. Do you see this? That's the City of Light. It has to be. Am I invited in? Come on. Thank you. happened? Wasn't that the City of Light? I don't understand. Maybe it wasn't. Maybe there isn't even such a thing. Maybe this whole idea... who even needs it anyway? If there's one thing I learned, it's that you and me, Wolf, that's really all I needed. What? Kalani? But I... Wolf. Thank you.